Sheriff's deputy is recovering tonight after being involved in a crash that rolled their patrol unit. This is a look at the wreck that happened at East Loop 1604 North and Rocket Lane. The sheriff's office says the deputy was en route to a call when they were hit by a truck while crossing an intersection. The deputy was taken to the hospital for treatment.